And this is how I met
Tyler Durden.
Did you know if you mixed equal parts of gasoline and frozen orange juice concentrate, you can make napalm?
No, I did not know that. Is that true?
That's right. One can make all kinds of explosives using simple household items.
Really?
If one were so inclined.
Tyler, you are by far the most interesting single-serving friend I've ever met. To have this thing, everything on a plane is single-serving, even the...
Oh, I get it. It's very clever.
Oh, thank you.
How's that working out for you?
What?
Being clever.
Great.
Keep it up, then. Right up. Now a question of etiquette. As I pass, do I give you the ass or the crotch?